Master Yunlock, the Sith you've been tracking is upon us. Retreat to safety. I will take the intruder on.
No, Yuli. Control your feelings. Stand at my side. I will face this trespasser. Come no farther, Sith. I have been aware of your pilgrimage here. You are a fascinating and contradictory example of your order. I know why you've come. Master Nomen Kar's Padawan threatens you somehow. You seek to flush her into the open and silence her.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Don't insult me, child. You are an open book to me. You are here for her. I know it. She came to me for guidance, and the bond we struck was the most profound of my life. We are psychically linked, she and I, and I have already warned her about you. She will not fall for your manipulations.
I only seek to talk to her.
I will not fall for your manipulations either. You showed restraint and reason on your journey here. Your choices reflect conscientiousness I've never witnessed in a Sith. The disparity in our capabilities is equal to the disparity in our age. You cannot win. Turn away now.
I fear no one.
This is not an attempt at intimidation, just a simple statement of fact. In me you face a full Jedi Master, and Yu Li has greater command of lightsaber combat than any Jedi Knight I've trained.
color me nervous. Have we ever faced a full-fledged card-carrying Jedi Master before?
The Jedi have no idea how lethal you are, Vett.
I sense that's a bluff, but no matter. Your compatriot's query is moot, as you will be facing us on your own.
Well done, Master Yunlock. Now please, retreat and let me face the Sith.
Your concern is appreciated, Yuli, but I did not seize the advantage here to immediately relinquish it.
You don't fight fair, Jedi.
When the stakes are this high, I am bound to do whatever it takes to preserve the order. Now for the last time, will you stand down?
I don't respond well to threats.
Enough of this! It's useless to reason with the Sith.
Yuli, don't! Blazes, my hand is forced!
Stop! Hold your weapon, Sith! I beg you.
Yuli, stay your tongue!
No! She is just a Padawan! You are a great master! I must bargain for your life! Sith, I'll tell you everything I know, if you spare Master Yunlock.
Don't you want me to spare you, too?
My life is less important. You may do with me as you please. Her name is Jaysa Wilsum, and Nomen Kar has taken her to...
Yuli, you have no recollection of the Padawan this Sith seeks.
I have no recollection of the Padawan this Sith seeks.
Now, sleep. I do not relish wiping Yuli's mind like that, but his feelings for me got the better of him.
Don't apologize for doing what's necessary.
It is a terrible thing, a last resort. I had to act for the greater good. Jaysa is special, her power unprecedented. If untouched by the likes of you, she has the potential to lead the Jedi to greatness.
You are filled with presumptions, Yunlock. I mean her no harm.
I know your mind, Sith. You twist the truth and manipulate weakness. I must err on the side of caution. You know Jaysa's name, but that is all you'll get here. So you may as well kill me. I must find tranquility, so Jaysa will sense only peace when you strike me down.
I refuse to deal the killing blow. Just tell her I want to talk.
You only wish to send a message? I am at a loss to understand you, Sith. Because of the link we share, Jaysa knows what transpired here. Your message has been received. She will do with it what she will.
That's all I ask. Goodbye, then.
Goodbye, Sith. You've left me with much to ponder.
Well, the rumors are true. Being paralyzed is a blast. You put on quite a show. I knew you were good, but,
Hope you enjoyed yourself.
Not at all. It was infuriating not being able to wipe the sweat dripping from my nose. So, Sharik said she'd be at the ship. She thought we were done for. Can't wait to see the look on her face.
She will be surprised to see us.
I'll practice my smug look on the way there.